the last chapter, we have written a simple program to add two integer numbers. Now we write a new example which will do the division work. Let's write a program. We will have main. Now declare variable a, b and c variable to store the result. Now we write printf so that user will understand to enter any number. Then scanf statement to accept user input. Write a similar statement for variable b. Let's run the program. Now here we are entering value 10 as the first value and the second value is 4. The output says 2. But we divide 10 by 4 and the answer should be 2.5. That means our answer is wrong. There is a reason for this and we did this purposely, because this will explain the difference between integer and float. Since we declare the variable as integer and it cannot hold the decimal, to get the correct output, we will have to change the integer to float like this. We are updating %d with %f. Here, %f is the placeholder of float. Run the program again. And now we give the input 10 and 4. See, the output is 2.5, and that is absolutely right.